Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
How did Kamala Harris differentiate her presidency from Joe Biden's? In recent discussions, Kamala Harris has been clear about how her presidency would diverge from Joe Biden's. One of the key areas she has highlighted is her approach to healthcare. Harris plans to expand Medicare to include home health care for seniors, allowing them to stay in their homes and receive necessary care. This initiative is designed to relieve the financial burden on families, particularly those in the null sandwich generation null, who care for both children and elderly parents, 5%. Harris also differentiated herself through her housing policies. While Biden's plan aimed to address housing issues over an 8-year period, Harris has proposed a more aggressive timeline, aiming to build 3 million new housing units in just 4 years. She intends to achieve this by partnering with the private sector, reducing red tape, and creating public-private partnerships to bring down housing costs. Additionally, she has suggested a $225,000 incentive for first-time homebuyers to help them achieve the American dream. Another significant difference is her stance on bipartisanship. Harris has expressed her willingness to include a Republican in her cabinet, emphasizing that null we don't have a monopoly on good ideas null, and aiming to bring the country together and unify it. This approach is a clear departure from the more partisan dynamics often seen in Washington. In terms of overall leadership style, Harris has repeatedly stated that her presidency would not be a continuation of Biden's. She emphasizes bringing her own life experiences, professional experiences, and fresh ideas to the role. She positions herself as representing NULA, new generation of leadership NULL, with a focus on adopting new approaches to various issues. Harris has also differed from Biden in her willingness to champion certain causes more vocally. For example, she has been more outspoken on reproductive rights and was earlier than Biden in expressing skepticism about certain trade deals. During her campaign, Harris has been pressed on how she would handle border security, an issue that has seen significant challenges during the Biden administration. While acknowledging the need for executive actions as temporary fixes, Harris stresses the importance of achieving a lasting solution through bipartisan cooperation in Congress. She advocates for a substantial bipartisan bill on border security, which is a different approach from the more unilateral actions often considered. These distinctions highlight how Kamala Harris is positioning her presidency as a unique and forward-looking alternative to Joe Biden's policies.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.